Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky. Iron Mike. I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you. I gotta head north. Take the Sanium Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's best. Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah.
Keep moving! Kill him!
Move it! Yeah!
Oh.
That's just crazy!
Come on!
Jesus. Son of a, just get the hell out of my way! Come on! Are you there? Come back. Booze man, come back.
Deke, is that you? Get movement here, goddammit! Addy, get moving inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you move, brother. I sure could use you about now. Get him inside! Move, damn it, move! Look out!
I'm coming, Boozer, I'm almost there. Schizo! Schizo, he's there, Boozer, he's coming for you. Lost leg cam, come in. Ricky, Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you...
Hey, hey! They're pulling out. They're on the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it, man.
Right on, dude.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to... see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed.
You found her?
I found her.
Your old lady.
Yeah, Mike, she's right outside.
She's here?
Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
I want to meet her. It's gonna be a hell of a gal to go through all that trouble. God, no, like my little death.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I don't want it. I can't.
There. Mike, be careful.
I was wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet, you'll burn him.
I was wrong.
No easy way to say this. All right, Mike's dead. He tried to stop Schizo when the militia were pulling out. Iron Mike being Iron Mike. Tried to reason with him, and... Okay. Shut up! This ain't no eulogy. Iron Mike wouldn't want that. We don't have time for this because the men that we killed today... Well, there's more where that came from. A lot more. I've been to their camp. I've seen their army.
And when they come back here, they're gonna slaughter each and every one of them. Who's they gonna try?
Unless we hit them first.
Hey! Hey, shut up! Shut up! Listen to him. Iron Mike trusted him, so you have to trust him!
No, I'm sorry. You know what? I can't do this. I'm not Iron Mike. I'm a goddamn jerk.
You're right. There's a road.
No, I'm not fucking leaving. Look at me. Listen. All right. Find Boozer. Tell him to meet me in my cabin.
Okay, so I found this in a survivalist bunker.
Wait, this is...
Yeah. We're gonna need a truck. Something big, something like a dump truck. And we're gonna fill it full of,
ammonium
fertilizer.
Nitrate?
Yep. We're gonna mix it with 100 gallons of creosote.
A fertilizer truck bomb. That's your plan.
Militia have turned this entire island into a fortress, and they got civilians in the caves. You got the labor force and those considered unfit to serve in this survivor camp, and you got the armory and the garrison right by the main gate. We hit that, we tear out the heart of the colonel's militia.
What about Sarah?
Well, she's in the caves. It's what the colonel calls the Ark.
How do you know that they're not just gonna kill everybody? Sarah and everyone else.
I don't, but I figure that the explosion will cause so much confusion and chaos that I can go in, I can find her, I can get her out before they know what hit her. Look, this isn't about just Sarah anymore. The colonel has declared war on all of us, and he's got an army to back him up.
Iron Mike and the rest of them, they're just the first casualties in that war. It's gonna be a short one unless we hit them first. Didn't say it was a good plan.
No, it's a really shitty one, Nate.
You with me, brother?
Oh, I wouldn't miss it.
Okay. Well, we're not gonna be able to do it alone.
All right, okay, well, if anyone wants to join in, you hit them at the south gate.
Mm-hmm.
Because when the explosion happens, all the militia, they're gonna rush up toward the main gate.
Mm.
All right, we're gonna need some supplies. Crazy asses.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. Is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know. I hope not.
You here to buy something?
Buzz.
Here to check out my shit? All right, I got you. Okay. See you around.
Hey, Deke.
What's up, Joe?
Looking for some camp credits, yeah? Got some ears here, okay. Okay, hold on. Whew, been busy, huh? Hey, Deke, you stay whole out there, man.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how's it going?
Okay. Yep. Yeah, good. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Good one. Good choice. Okay.
I worked Don't be such a stranger. Society, had a small office.
Hey, my bad.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
So what's your plan?
thinking we...
Ironview Ranch.
Yeah, it is. Not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've gotta have maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. Let's go.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, out.
Marauder Patrol, oh shit. You got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Deke. To me.
What do you want, Schizo?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's bringing the whole damn house.
I'll let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke.
Captain, the Colonel's waiting.
I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
quick! Huh.